right. Hello, Acolytes. Welcome back to the Ordo Lutus. I'm Inquisitor Sturm, and we are returning to Space Marine. This will be episode 2. Captain Titus there. And I'm going to try. Last time, I was having so much fun that I was not keeping track of time. And since I can't see OBS, I can't actually see how long I've been playing. Which was hilarious. But I'm going to try and keep these episodes to 40-ish minutes. Or, you know, if we complete a chapter and it isn't, like, super short. Whichever comes first. Phone doesn't want to load chat. Oh, and why? I know you're getting old, but... Technical difficulties. There's always technical difficulties. At least I fixed the mic. We don't have to worry about that this time. Boom. Go to my channel. Show me my chat. There we go. Yep. Alright, I can see chat. Got a controller. Let's do this.
Belly of the beast.
With a little bit of intelligence.
You take the high road and I'll take the low road. I'll be in Scotland before you.
Hey, what up? Gretchen, wanna go?
No.
Guess not.
This fortress is swarming with orcs.
Yeah.
Clearing this place will take days.
Meh.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
New objective, destroy the gun. Seems about right. The Vengeance Launcher!
A Vengeance Launcher.
That sounds promising.
Yes! When I played in multiplayer and I was part of an actual guild, which we just use Space Marine chapters, I was part of the Crimson Fist, and I was the Vengeance Launcher Specialist, and people hated me for using this weapon. So hopefully those skills are still around. I can still do bad things. Stuck him. Good stuff. Anyway, I should save that for groups of enemies.
Authorization
of Dusty Bounce.
Access
granted. Anomaly. Sure to be something useful.
Oh, you know. The Melta Bomb. You can see that silhouette from here.
Look here, Captain. Melter charges.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the charge on one of the gun's shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
One of the only times we do the chapter proud.
Remember that we honor the machine god by...
Woo! Okay, thing back up. Still short one. Boom, back to full. Yeah, but it's never that easy. Yeah, good times.
Access restricted.
You know, I might pick up the multiplayer, see if there's any community still alive. I'd laugh if I came across some of my old chapter mates. Roll in. Visitor Sturm. First Company. Crimson Fist. Reporting for TV. Entire magazine.
They're not about to run short of ammunition.
Oh, I'm sorry. This is 40K. Everything has a clip, even though it's very obviously a magazine, but everything. Any kind of ammo is called. Again, yeah, you got it. No problem. Big shot, I will get out of cover. Good job, orcs. Proud of you. Oh, jeez. That was almost bad.
We need to get the shell into that loader.
Oh, I could have used it. Yeah, grenades probably would have been more appropriate. That's fine. Look at the size of this.
There. I will place the charge on that shell.
Like, remembering that I'm an 8-foot tall super soldier, it's like...
Now to move the shell into place.
Now, you know, just gonna push it. Put on that little spot right there. There you go, boys. Don't forget to fire this one.
With luck, the orcs will feed it right into the gun's chamber.
We cannot rely on luck for this, Sir Douglas. We follow the shell up and make sure it reaches its destination.
Good call, Captain.
Now back to the lift.
Keep on destroying the gun. What's in here?
Find cover, you lot.
I've already done this song and dance. You best not have somebody inside this. Yep. Gretchen. Proud of you. Oh, bad orc.
Clear. This is not a drill.
Good with the, I guess pick up ammo. Don't need to change any weapons. Pick up more ammo. I'm sure we never had ammo. There we go. Space Marine Ultra Round is considered a holy relic and is priceless. Every bullet I'm firing. Blessed relic. Which makes me kind of flinch every time I miss. I'm just like, oh. Underutilizing. Now I've got a sticky grenade launcher. Go. Never miss a chance to fill up on more ammo. Get in here, boys. Going up.
Leandros, get the shell into that loader. I will cover you.
go.
Incoming fire.
Reset for firing.
Jeez.
Incoming.
Cool guys don't look at explosions.
The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Alright, back on... main objective.
Thank you.
can take a lot of these at that range. This is where a las cannon would be a better sniper rifle. That was fun though. Picking on them. Now they're getting reinforcements. Of course they are. Gone with you. Dead orcs. Dead orcs. Dead orcs. Dead orcs. Dead orcs.
Now that bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work out the floor.
What in Willem's name is that?
Nothing.
Orc train. Choo choo, all aboard for the Wah.
That thing is a battering ram.
We're gonna get on it. Starting to get my mojo back for head popping. Shut up, Orc. You ain't gonna crush me. Also, shouldn't you be saying crump? Crump the Space Marine? Like, don't you even know your own terminology? It was like, I'll hide right here. They'll never shoot me between that. Get out of here. Huh? Alright. Boarded the train.
Now to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough.
All right, time me. 6 minutes. And go. Boss fight. did shoot it down. Here we go. You just have to wait for it to end your battle.
Cinematic!
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
A new chapter. Yeah, the Inquisitor. Okay, that was a chapter. And once again, we did two chapters in this one. So I'm going to call it here. Doing great. All right. Thank you for joining me. I'm the Inquisitor. I am Inquisitor Sturm. I'll get my own outro right. As always, I'll see you next time. That's all for now.